Ever had that sinking feeling when you misplace something important? Especially your USB drives that carry a bunch of your personal and professional information? What if it falls into the wrong hands? Well, that's why knowing how to password protect a flash drive is super crucial. Today, we're going to discuss why you need a secure USB drive and show you how exactly you can password protect a USB drive. Part 1. Why do we need to password protect USB drives? Now, before we get into USB password protection, let's talk about the vulnerabilities that come with unsecured USB drives. Besides your USB getting stolen or misplaced, there are some other risks associated with an unprotected flash drive, like data interception. An unprotected USB drive can put you in hot water through data interception. What this essentially means is that if you plug your USB drive into an affected computer, it can move files on and off your drive. Autorun feature. USB drives often have an autorun feature that kicks in automatically when plugged into a device, which makes file transfer easy and quick. But on the flip side, this feature can be hijacked by malware, which can then install itself on every new device the USB drive is plugged into, all without you even noticing. BadUSB threat. This is another sneaky hacking technique you can encounter if you don't encrypt the USB drive. In this cybersecurity threat, malware changes the code of a USB drive to spread further infections. Part 2. How to create password-protected flash drives. Now, let's discuss how to password-protect a USB drive to avoid all those risks and safely use your flash drive. Method 1, encrypt USB drive by WINRAR. WINRAR is a shareware file archiver for Windows, similar to WinZip, and it's great for compressing large amounts of data. But did you know that you can also use it to protect your data? It's especially useful when you don't want to encrypt a USB stick, but just a few files or folders. Here's how to use this USB drive password software. 1. Download WINRAR. Head over to the official WINRAR website and download WINRAR. It's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Once the download is complete, install WINRAR on your computer. 2. Prepare the files to encrypt. Plug your USB flash drive into your computer. Decide which files or folders that you want to secure, and if you want to password protect all the files on your USB drive, it's best to put them all into one folder. 3. Encrypt the prepared folder. Right-click on the folder you want to encrypt and select Show More Options. Then head to WinRAR, and then to Add to Archive. A pop-up window will appear in the General tab where you need to. Set a new name for your encrypted folder in the archive name text box. Select RAR as the archive format. Click on Set Password. In the pop-up window, enter your desired password in the Enter Password text box and re-enter it in the verification box. Check the box that says Encrypt File Names, then click OK. Your encrypted archive file with a .RAR extension will be created. Method 2. 7-zip to password protect your USB drive. Another great tool to secure an external hard drive is 7-zip. Here's how you can use it. Step 1, download 7-zip. Download and install 7-zip from the official website. Once the installation is complete, launch the tool. Step 2, prepare the files to encrypt. Locate the file that you want to encrypt on your USB drive. Right-click on the file, go to 7-zip, and select Add to Archive. Step 3, encrypt the prepared folder. In the pop-up window, select an archive format. Enter a strong password in the encryption section. Click OK to archive and encrypt the file. Method 3, use Rohos Mini Drive to encrypt a part of the USB. Rohos Mini Drive is another great tool to password protect external hard drives. The free edition of Rohos Mini Drive allows you to create an encrypted and password protected partition of up to 8 GB. Here's how to use it for USB drive security. Step 1, download Rohos Mini. Go to the official Rohos website, download the program, and install it on your computer. Note, it's only available for Windows users only. Step 2, navigate to your USB drive. in the window that appears, click Encrypt USB Drive. When the pop-up window appears, click Change and select the USB drive from the list. Step 3, enter a password. Once your USB drive is recognized by the program, you'll see two text boxes. Enter a strong, secure password in the first box and re-enter it in the second box to verify. Click Create a Disk to start the encryption process. You'll receive a message once the encrypted partition is successfully created. You can now start adding files to this password protected section of your USB drive. Method 4, use BitLocker to encrypt the whole drive. Windows 10 comes with a built-in encryption tool called BitLocker, which makes it easy to password protect your USB drive. BitLocker secures everything on your drive, including any new content you add later. Plus, it's free and simple to use. This password protection tool is natively available on Windows 10 Pro and Windows 10 Enterprise. Here's how to use this USB security software. 1. Insert your USB. Insert your USB flash drive into your computer. But before that, if you're not sure if you have BitLocker, then press BitLocker in the search bar. If you see the option Manage BitLocker, it means this tool is already installed on your computer. 2. Turn on BitLocker. Press Win plus E to open File Explorer, then right-click your USB drive. Select Turn on BitLocker. 3. Enter the password. Check the box next to User Password to unlock the drive. Then enter your password twice and click Next. Choose where or how you want to back up your recovery key, then click Next. 4. Encrypt the drive. Then select Encrypt Entire Drive and click Next. In the Next tab, select Compatible Mode and hit Next. Finally, review the warnings and click Start Encrypting. BitLocker will encrypt the flash drive with your password. Once encryption is complete, you'll see a message saying encryption is complete, and the USB drive icon in Explorer will now show a padlock. Part 3, how to recover files from USB drives. While USB drive encryption is crucial, what happens if you accidentally delete important files or if your USB drive becomes corrupted? Don't worry, RecoverIt is here to recover all the important data you have lost. Here's how you can do it. 1. After installing RecoverIt from the official website, launch it. 2. Locate your USB drive on the main screen. 3. The automatic scan will start running immediately. 4. After the scan is done, switch to the File Type tab to browse through the recovered files. 5. Select the ones you want to retrieve, then click Recover and save them to a new location. So, here we've shared some of the easiest ways to password protect flash drives. It's now up to you whether you want to protect the full drive or a few folders, depending on their importance. But whatever USB encryption software you choose, know that it will protect your sensitive data from getting into the wrong hands. And if you accidentally delete the data within your USB drive, RecoverIt will recover the data in no time.